Your statewide news network covers Terre Haute. The Indiana Gaming Commission has voted not to renew the gaming license for the Terre Haute Casino project. Plans called for the $125 million, 100,000 square foot casino. It was supposed to operate as a Hard Rock International casino called Roxino. Lucy Luck Gaming held the license. The commission says Lucy Luck can reapply for a license.